You know those little bars of soap or the shampoo in the hotel that you usually stuff in your suitcase? Mm-hmm. Well, they can help save lives, and that's why Harrah's is donating a bunch of them to charity. Harrah's Entertainment says it's working with Clean the World. The charity collects unused soap, shampoo, conditioner, lotions from local hotels. It then gives them to needy families in more than 30 countries. The goal is to stop the spread of disease caused by inadequate hygiene. Harrah's also gave the charity $100,000 to develop a soap recycling plant right here in Las Vegas.
Cool.
Yeah.